Ladies and gentlemen, I've got a feeling this one's going to blow the roof off this place. What an incredible tag team match this is going to be.
Well, a team is only as strong as its weakest link, and time will tell who's the weak link here tonight.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Oh, look out! Right to the face.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
A clothesline out of nowhere! Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring!
She's on the defensive now. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
But Michael, she's as tough as they come. She should be able to weather this storm.
Oh, I really like the level of aggression that we've seen from her so far here tonight. But she's going to need to maintain it if she wants this victory.
Oh, check that out. We are the first here this evening. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it. Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
Bottom line, this is getting very ugly for her. Very ugly.
Well, things aren't looking so great for her here, but don't count her out just yet. Oh!
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Oh, man. Kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
And there's the reversal.
So damaging. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move.
Hang on.
She gets the tag.
We know what this is.
Nice reversal there. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up. DDT with authority.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She may be in a bad way here. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
From where I sit, these women are about as evenly matched as they could get.
We're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry here tonight. Personally, I find it unacceptable.
Oh, come on. It's all about winning, King.
Nice dodge there.
Naomi gets out of that one. Nice move, Naomi.
Thank you.
Watch it. She's looking for it again. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
And here's some more trash talking.
Naomi is no joke. She decided to take a moment to confirm for everyone that she is in the driver's seat.
In comes Tamina. Looks like Tamina's starting to slip a bit. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight.
The bottom line is she's winning. It may not be pretty, but she's definitely been the more dominant force up to this point.
I don't know.
And here's an early. She kicks out of that one.
Woo, that was close. Had me worried.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
Here's a cover. This one's far from over.
Now you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Well, she wants this win bad. The tag is made. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Some reversal by Tamina.
Oh no!
Trying to put her away.
One, two.
Up the turnbuckle goes Tamina.
Takes to the air.
Wow! A knockdown drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort. She's really showing what she's made of here.
And Naomi picks up the win.
Here are your winners, Naomi and Tamina, the Bad Girls.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.